हाय फ्रेंड्स, सो मनो इंको प्रॉब्लम चुदा इपड़ द फॉलोइंग ऑब्जर्वेशंस वर मेड इन ए बॉयलर ट्रायल कोल यूज 250 केजी ऑफ कैलोरीफिक वैल्यू 29,800 किलो जूल्स पर केजी वाटर एवापोरेटेड 2,000 केजी Steam pressure at dryness fraction of steam 0.95 and feed water temperature 34 degrees Celsius. Calculate the equivalent evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius per kg of coal and the efficiency of boiler. Okay. Now this is the problem. We are going to see how to solve. First we write down here given coal used 250 kgs, that is called here mass. Now calorific value C is equal to 29,800 kilojoules per kg, and then mass of steam 2000 kgs. The pressure is given 11.5 bar. Dryness fraction x is equal to 0.95. With temperature T is equal to 34 degrees Celsius. The condition is given here. Equivalent evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius. Okay, now we go for steam tables. So from steam table corresponding to a feed water temperature of 34 degrees Celsius. Okay, 34 degrees Celsius, you find that HF1 is equal to 4 kilojoules per kg. Same corresponding to a steam pressure, P is equal to 11.5 bar. Okay, we find that HF is equal to HFG is equal to kilojoules per kg. Okay, now we know the enthalpy or total heat of steam H is equal to HF plus X into HFG. Then we can substitute these values in here. Into 1991.4 HFG value. Now calculate this. We will get here kilojoules per kg. So this is called enthalpy or total heat. Now steam of water evaporated per kg, ME is equal to MS divided by MF. Okay. And then here write, substitute these values in here, 2000 divided by 250, then 8 kg per kg of coal. And now we go for equivalent evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius. Then equivalent evaporation E is equal to ME into H minus HF1 divided by 2257. Now substitute this all values in here. Then calculate this, we get equivalent evaporation in here. So next we go for efficiency of boiler. Then boiler efficiency is equal to ME H minus HF1 same calorific value. Now substitute the all values in here. The calorific value C is given. Then calculate this, we get the answer here or 68%. Okay. This is the solution for this problem. And now we go for C, another problem. A Lancashire boiler, this is one type of boiler, okay. Generates 2400 kg of dry, that is called steam MS per hour. MS is given at a pressure 11 bar, P is given. The grit area is 3 meter square. Okay, grit area is given and 90 kg of coal, M. And then is burned per meter square of grit area per hour. The calorific value of the coal is 33180 kilojoules per kg, that is called C. And the temperature of feed water is 17.5 degrees Celsius T. Determine, first one, actual evaporation per kg of coal. Next, equivalent evaporation from at 100 degrees Celsius. And three, efficiency of the boiler. Okay, now data is very clear. So we will see how to solve this problem. Now solution for this. Write down given. So in given is first one is going MS is steam. Now here 2400 kg per hour, then pressure is equal to 11 bar. Grit area is given, that is equal to 3 meter square. And next coal burnt, that is equal to 90 kg per meter square per hour. Calorific value kilojoules per kg and temperature is given. So now we need to first find out, we are going to find out first mass evaporation per kg of coal. Okay, mass evaporation per kg of coal. And we know the mass of coal burned per hour is equal to MF is equal to 90 into 3. Then you can find out this 270 kilo kg per hour mass is, okay. Therefore actual evaporation. We need to find here actual evaporation per kg of coal. ME is equal to MS by MF. Then substitute these values. Okay, we get here 8.89 kg per hour. Next we go for second one. Equivalent evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius. Okay, here we go for steam tables. From steam tables, the corresponding of feed water temperature at T is equal to 17.5 degrees Celsius. We find that HF1, kilojoules per kg. At the same thing, the corresponding of steam pressure P is equal to 11 bar, then H is equal to Hg 2779.7 kilojoules per kg. We know that, you know very well, the current evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius, Em is equal to Me H minus. This H is equal to, you can write down here, HF1 2257. Then substitute these values in here. The answer will come here kg per hour. And now we go to find efficiency of boiler. Efficiency of boiler, we know the equation of efficiency boiler, ME H minus HF1 divided by C. H is equal to, already substitute these values in here. C value is also given, 72.5%. So this is the answer. Okay, and now we are going to see another problem. A coal-fired boiler plant consumes 400 kg of coal per hour. ఓకే ఒక అవర్కి వచ్చేసరికి ఏంటంటే మనకి 400 kgs ఆఫ్ కోల్ బర్న్ అవుతుంది. ద బాయిలర్ ఎవాపరేట్స్ 3200 kg ఆఫ్ వాటర్ అట్ 44.5 degrees Celsius. ఇక్కడ వాటర్ వచ్చేసరికి ఏంటంటే 3200 kg ఆఫ్ వాటర్ 44.5 degrees Celsius దగ్గర ఎవాపరేట్ అవుతుంది. ఇంటూ సూపర్ హీటెడ్ స్టీమ్లో అట్ ఏ ప్రెషర్ of 12 bar and 274.5 degrees Celsius. If the calorific value of fuel is 32,760 kilojoules per kg of coal, determine first equivalent evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius and సెకండ్ వన్ థర్మల్ ఎఫిషియన్సీ ఆఫ్ ది బాయిలర్. ఇక్కడ అజూమ్ స్పెసిఫిక్ హీట్ ఆఫ్ సూపర్ హీటెడ్ స్టీమ్ యాజ్ 2.1 కిలో జౌల్స్ పర్ కేజీ కెల్విన్. ఇక్కడ అజూమ్ చేసుకోమంటున్నారు సూపర్ హీటెడ్ స్టీమ్ వచ్చేసరికి 2.1 కిలో జౌల్స్ పర్ కేజీ కెల్విన్స్. ఓకే రైట్, నౌ వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సీ హౌ టు సాల్వ్ దిస్ ప్రాబ్లమ్. సొల్యూషన్, ది ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ గివెన్ రైట్. MF is equal to kg per hour, MS is equal to kg, P1 is equal to, similarly pressure P is equal to super saturated, super heated temperature is given here. At the same time calorific value also given. Then Cp is given, that is called specific heat, kilojoules kg Kelvin. Okay, so then first we can find out equivalent evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius. Okay, then we know that mass of water evaporated per kg of coal, ME, is equal to MS divided by MF. Then substitute the values in here, we find 8 kg. Now we go for steam tables. From steam tables, corresponding to a fuel water feed water temperature T is equal to 44.5 degrees Celsius, we find here HF1 is equal to 3 kilojoules per kg. And then corresponding to steam pressure here, next we go for pressure value 12 bar, then Hg is equal to 7 kilojoules per kg and T is equal to 188 degrees Celsius. We know that enthalpy or total heat required for 1 kg of superheated steam, then H superheated is equal to Hg plus Cp, temperature of superheated minus normal temperature. Here Hg is equal to 2782.7 plus 2.1 274.5 minus 188. Then calculate this, we get the answer here kilojoules per kg. Okay, this is called Hg. All values you can substitute in here. Cp is given. Okay, this is the difference, bit different the before problem. Okay, so then therefore equivalent evaporation from and at 100 degrees Celsius E is equal to ME, H superheated, HF1 divided by 2257. Then substitute all values in here. Okay, then we get here आपको. एंड नाउ वी गो फॉर सेकंड थिंग, एफिशिएंसी ऑफ बॉयलर. When we know very well the equation of efficiency of boiler, ME, H is superheated, HF1 divided by C. Then we substitute the values in here. Six seven eight, 67.8%. Okay, this is the answer. So this is the procedure to solve the equivalent problems in boiler. Okay, in next class we are going to see how to solve the heat balance sheet, how to create the heat balance sheet. Okay, thank you.